several starters being out and down.
I think Fred feels this is his best team. I think this feels is the best team he's put together, and they're still young. So they're going to get a chance to grow together, so he's hoping that he can start to turn around right now this season.
Really?
He likes the chemistry. Says he enjoys going to work every single day because of how much he loves working with this group.
Shot, but I still think that you didn't miss a few. You get a little attack. Daniel squares up.
Daniel.
Good move, young fella.
And one.
Love that. Saw the double, attacked opposite of the double, finished with the float, and
the one. Was up high on
strong.
This one.
Look at the concentration there. Just finished with a strong right hand. Good effort, though, from Lawrence trying to take a charge. You know, that's something, again, they track.
That will take us to our under 12 media timeout, 11:09 left in the second, 66-35. Nebraska leading Lindenwood here on Big Ten Plus.
I can't believe it's his fifth year.
What, Mom?
Hoiberg. Did they say it was his fifth year?
Or sixth year?
Fifth. I was thinking he came. Well.
19?
19. 19, 20. 21. 22. 23.
So this is his fifth year?
Combined experience that Hoiberg is able to bring in from the transfer portal.
This is the thing that I see a lot of
job, Mast. Mast. Boat, Mast.
How many points?
We're not. 68. We've been shooting a lot of three-pointers that we're not making.
Huh.
We've made a few, but... like that.
Snack time? Yeah. What you want? What do you have that?
I don't have many for Tootsie Rolls.
One, I think.
One bluey. We got chips.
Chips, Dad?
Chips?
Yep.
Regular legs.
Pretzels.
Yep. We're here. Always.
Strong inside. Too strong inside. Williams rebound. Okay. Oh, that's a good one.
Here you go, champ.
Bryce Williams. He said, Strickland just said the team was young. I gotta look it up. I thought they were all. Roster. Lawrence is a sophomore. Eli Rice is a freshman. He is still there.
I know.
I haven't seen him. He's a junior.
Woo!
What happened?
Slam dunk for Alex.
The air dunked it. I missed it. Alex is a senior. That Mast is a junior. Wilcher's only a junior. Someone, Rommel Lloyd Jr. is a redshirt freshman in Long Beach, California.
Is that free for a go?
8-1,
look at the second.
6-6, 2-10. Rice is 6-8. Mast is 6-10. Alec is 6-8. I don't think Tony Nugget is 6'2". 6'2". Okay, so take 2 inches off of everybody.
Up in front of the lineup now.
Can you taste any difference on these between the red one and the green one?
No, can you?
Can you? I don't know.
I thought the red one maybe was a little sweeter.
Rebound, loose ball, Alec on the floor. Jacobson gets it, kicks it up to Hoiberg.
Oh, there was his dunk. Hmm. 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 Well, come to see ya. Hmm. Hmm. You got a long day of flipping.
I should teach you how to clean the house.
Third time in 4 years, Letterman High School wins the state 4A championship in volleyball.
Yeah.
Letterman High School. Always good. Big guy, so November 18th at Wisconsin at 6:30. NBC.
Yeah.
Big Ten Saturday night. That's what that is.
They want who?
Associate head coach Anthony B. for Lindenwood. Russell for three from the corner. Mm-hmm.